Robert Pattinson's whirlwind trip to New York has finally ended. The Twilight heartthrob who was flung into the spotlight when girlfriend Kristen Stewart admitted to an affair with married director Rupert Sanders was promoting his new film, Cosmopolis, and making appearances at the premiere, the New York Stock Exchange and Good Morning America. On Monday, he hit the Cosmopolis after party at the Dream downtown, and on late Tuesday a glassy-eyed Pattinson walked out of Soho House.